American Outlaws is the largest national team supporters group for the men and the women and the youth national teams. So we've got 30,000 members spread across the entire globe in 200 chapters. Our whole motto is unite and strengthen. So we're trying to create events and experiences for fans to come together and wherever the national team plays.
It's an exciting, intense experience where you're just part of a big community and everybody is kind of rooting for the same cause.
They're fantastic. And they embody kind of basically what we do, but in the stands. It almost like raises your inspiration level, your motivation level.
We definitely hear the American Outlaws. They come in so many large numbers, such a huge group, and they're always typically behind the goal. We're always like, oh, yep, there they are. They're right there.
The women are going to be in France for the group stages and the knockout and hopefully all the way to the final in Lyon. And that's where American Outlaws are going to be.
It doesn't matter who's playing, everyone shows up.
We get to be a part of this huge international spectacle and represent, I think, the best parts of the United States. You know, men and women and children of all colors and creeds and gender and all coming together to cheer for the United States.
I think that it's fantastic that women and especially young girls can feel empowered to be able to join teams and start like revolution. I mean, this is fantastic.
I love that they're all very confident in everything they do and they're really inspiring. I'm gonna cheer really loudly and I really hope that all of them do really well.
We're all about standing, we're all about singing, we're about cheering. It's action, it's a full 90. Experience. It starts before the match, it continues on afterwards.
I actually had one unusual experience with the American Outlaws where I was actually on the drums with them. And until I had that moment, I never really understood what it felt like to be a fan, and I think that was really fun for me, and now I appreciate them in a different way.
I mean, there's the flags, there's the chants, there's the singing, there's the hugging, there's the excitement. I think that's the best part about the whole thing. It's just everyone gets together to just really celebrate.
So what's the goal in France?
To win the world!